My name is Sarah Carty, and I'm from St. Mary's County, Maryland. Getting accepted to Tufts was great. It was even better when I got the financial aid package too. I was like, okay, I can actually go here. I've built Tufts up in my head, and now it's actually attainable. Doug Mattson is my professor. He has kind of helped shape my interest in aerospace engineering. He's sent me to NASA Marshall in Alabama a couple times to collect data, and that's been really cool. I started an aerospace club at Tufts. We build rockets, we build weather balloons, we build small satellites called CubeSats, and we'll start a rover team, and that's been really cool. Freedom to choose, freedom to explore, freedom to do whatever I want, freedom to take advantage of this education, not just going to classes, studying up the books, but meeting the people, doing all these activities. I've never felt hindered by anything here at Tufts, and that I think is just so valuable. To get to Tufts is one thing, to be able to experience Tufts is another thing, and both of those would not have been possible without the help of financial aid, so I'm just extremely grateful.